What is going on, YouTube? Up and Adam here, and today we have another Madden 22 video. We have our pre-order packs. They came in on the PlayStation. I'm excited to open them. We got 22 gold team fantasy packs. We got the legend fantasy pack. We got a bunch of things that we're gonna go into and open. So before we jump into the video though, hit that like button, hit that sub button, turn those noti bells on for more coin making tips and more tip videos throughout the Madden season. All right, so if you're enjoying it, just make sure you hit that like button. I'll know exactly what you like to see by hitting that like button on the videos. All right, so as you can see on the screen right over here, we got 22 gold team fantasy packs. We got some NFL, we got NFL stars fantasy pack. We got our loyalty pack. We got our legend fantasy pack, our cover athlete, and our Brady Mahomes power up. So let's go and start with our loyalty pack. So we got one of these, tier 3. Let's open it up and see what we can get. We got 3 of these packs. You can pick whoever you want. I don't think I'm going to choose right this second, but you get, like, here's what you can grab from there. I've played the game for the past 3 seasons, so I get 3 of these packs. And you can see who you get. You get A2 Zeke, Brown, Incognito. Just like a good start. You can pick one here. I'm probably going to go with... don't really need a running back. Let's go maybe... O-line is not bad to get started here. So we'll take O-line. But let's open our team NFL Stars packs. So let's go NFL Stars Fantasy Pack. See what we get from here. We got 1 of 32 NFL Stars. Let's see what's in here. Hopefully it's something good that we can use. We can pick 1 of 3 all. So it's just these. You can pick 1 from any team here. There's a lot of people. You see Josh Allen, Mac, got Garrett, Matthew, just an 83 player. Maybe go with that Saquon or something. We'll see. I'll decide later on. I'm not really sure who I want to go with. It's only an 83, so probably gonna use that for an exchange set later on. We'll open that another time. We got our Legends Fantasy Packs. You can pick either. So you can, there's 2 options here. You can take the Moss or the Moss and Dion, or the Wes Walker and Rodney Harrison. I think I'm going to go with the Moss this time around. I know Wes Walker gets the slot apprentice, but I think we're going to go with the... I think the Dion is just really, really solid early on in the game. So we're probably going to go with that. And you get Mahomes. You get Deion Sanders and Randy Moss if you take Mahomes. If you take Brady, it's going to be Wes Walker and Rodney Harrison. Okay? Cover athlete, you could pick Mahomes or Brady. I'm going to go Mahomes just because I'd rather use Mahomes in an ultimate team. But... Brady is not too bad. It's just a little bit slow in my opinion. But again, completely up to you what you feel like. Here it is. There's going to be the 88 Mahomes. Got the ultimate team cover there. And now let's jump into our... we're going to jump into our gold team fantasy packs. These are what you've been waiting for. These are what I've been waiting for. Xbox got them early. PlayStation had to wait a little bit. So here we go. First one. I went through on another video. If you're watching this video and you haven't chosen yours, go back and watch my video about which ones to choose. There's some good options there. Who has the best one? So we're gonna open. I'm gonna start with the Rams. I wanna start with the Rams, I think. Open a few Rams packs. See what we can get from here. Silver. Ooh, elite. Cooper Kupp, L. I thought it was gonna be like Aaron Donald. That would have been nice. Okay, next one up. We got 22 of these, so sit tight. Hope you enjoy them. Let's see if we can get some good players out of here. Let's try Casey. Let's try to get Tyreek Hill. Let's pack Tyreek Hill. Sure, probably not gonna get any elites, but can at least try. Golds, all right. This is still good. So with these, if you want to make coins off of these packs as well, these golds could be exchanged up to high golds, or you can do a few other things, okay? Like you can exchange it for playbooks, okay? Or jerseys or stadiums, because they get team cams, so you can definitely make some coins doing that, because they sell for quite a bit, like 10K for stadiums and stuff like that, so that's not too bad. Do Rams again. I'm gonna do Rams, Chiefs. I think I'm gonna do a few. I'm gonna do some Bucks because they got like 15 elites there. And 49ers, possibly another one. Okay, so no elites. Well, we got one. We got Cooper Kupp, so can't complain too much, but not the best. Let's go with Let's go Bucks. Let's see what we could get from the Bucks. They have the best chance of getting in a lead. There are 15 of them in this one. Ali Marpet. Another power up. Levante David. And no elite, unfortunately. So we're gonna try to get through these as fast as we can. There is quite a bit of these. But I hope you're enjoying the content. I hope you're enjoying Madden so far. It's been great. The grind has started. Gotta grind the levels now. That's my next step, is grinding levels, making coins. Not a single elite. Tough. From that fantasy pack right there. Okay. We could also go with Titans. Like, Derrick Henry's still going for quite a bit. So we could go Titans. We could try. I don't think they have a lot of elites, but Derrick Henry might be nice if you can somehow snake him. Got Evans right there. No elites for that pack. Dang. Okay. Let's keep going. But then, yeah, you can mix up. You can hang on. These might be really good to, like, just hang on to and just open them when... You could definitely open them when, like, we get Team Diamonds coming out. Probably could make a ton of coins doing that. Not a single elite from that pack. So yeah, when Team Diamonds come out, you're gonna need specific players, like specific gold players from certain teams, which definitely can be, these will be going for a lot more. So if you can hang on to them, if you have the coins, just hang on to these packs and not have to sell them. Oh, come on. Ooh, 86, Johnny Hecker, that's a W. That's an 86, let's go. That's huge. 86 out of the Rams pack. Oh, that could have been, imagine that was Donald though. 86, we'll take it. That's a solid start to these packs. These might have been, we weren't pulling anything crazy, but that is solid. All right, come on, show me a Henry now. Now we just need a Henry. Oop. Power up. Power up Julio. Power up Julio is going for probably a decent amount, maybe like 3 or 4K. A lot of the prices are down right now because everyone got their pre-order stuff. Prices will start going back up next week when more people get the game on the worldwide release. Right? And then prices will go up depending on when we get Team Diamonds this year as well. Cam Akers. Okay. 78 will take. Let's do 5. Five Chiefs in the row. Five Chief packs in the row. So if we can get somehow snag Tyreek Hill. Unlikely, but we're going to try. We're going to do 5 of these in a row. And then we'll move on to maybe... Ooh, power up Tyreek. Travis Kelce power up, okay. And that's it. Travis Kelce power up. Not the worst thing. But that could have been nice if it was a Tyreek Hill power up. Tyreek Hill power up has probably gone down a little bit right now because people are opening their packs and a lot of people are taking Kansas City because they want that Tyreek early on. And lots of silvers. Mecole Hardman might go for a decent amount with the speed. So that's 2 in a row. Let's do 3 more in a row and then we'll mix it up with some Bucks. Try 49ers maybe. Just a couple others. Just play around with it. Honestly, pick your favorite team as well. Like, does it... But if you want the best cards to... I skipped the elite animation there. But it's Joe Tooney. L. At least it was an elite though. We got, honestly, 2 elites. Or 2 80s and then 1 86. So that's not bad for these packs. I've seen other people get like absolutely nothing. So honestly, I'm not too upset with how things are going here. Would be really cool to get Tyreek though, wouldn't it? Nope. Alright, let's go. We got... 8 more. Let's do one more Kansas City pack. Then we'll do some more Rams. Rams were good for us. Let's do one more. One more KC. Then we'll do some Rams. And then we'll probably close it out maybe with 1 or 2 49ers. How does that sound? That sounds pretty good to me. No elite there. All right. Now let's move on to... We'll do a couple Rams. I do kind of want to do the Titans more often too because that Derrick Henry could be really, really glitchy. But we did get... Our best card from the Rams pack. We got the 86. Happy to take another 86 here as well. Coming elite. Derrick Henry, come on. Hunter, no. All right, at least it's another elite card. Would have been nice to get an elite. Did I say Henry? I think I said Henry. Yikes. That was not going to be Henry for sure. He does not play for the Rams. Thinking Donald, saying Henry for some reason. Alright, another 2 golds. We got how many more? We got 5 more packs here. Let's see if we can clutch it out. I'll do... yeah, I'll do another 2 Rams. So Ramsey or Aaron Donald is what we want from this pack. And not a single elite from there. Let's do... we do the rest. Okay, we'll do... you know what we'll do? We'll do three Titans, and then we're gonna do 1 Cowboys for my favorite team. Close out with the Cowboys. All right, that's what we'll do. Titans pack, nothing. And then we'll, like I said, then we'll do 1 Cowboys just to clutch it out, close it out. All right, some golds there. Last Titans pack, and then 1 Cowboys to close out. Maybe we'll get like a Zeke. Zeke would be nice, but there's not too many, there's not too many great players on the Cowboys for overall wise, so. But we can do it for the team. All right, last pack. Unfortunately, we got a couple elites. We got 186, so that was a W of a pull. But other than that, nothing too crazy out of them, which is okay. Which is to be expected. These are just gold or better, right? So we clutch it with a power up, Zeke, Tyron Smith, and no more elites. Okay, so that was all our packs. We have the power up that you already know what's in there. You saw what was in the NFL Stars pack, and then the loyalty packs you already saw as well. So lots of packs for the pre-order. Hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the pack opening. If you want to see more pack openings on the channel, make sure to hit that like button so I know that you're enjoying them. And I'll catch you with another video very, very soon. Have a good one.